to get your wits about you again, aren't you? Hi. There's no use for you to try to scream out because I put a spell on you. So you're not able to make any noise. Oh, just look at you. I knew this day was gonna come sooner or later. And now I have you here. Deep in the forest. Now that I have you here, what am I going to do with you? Oh, I'm so excited, I can barely contain myself. All right, you look really disturbed, but if I take this spell away, you have to promise that you'll be good, okay? That means no screaming. It bothers the forest animals. Okay? Do you promise? All right. Now. Tell me your name. Oh, that's beautiful. You'll learn my name in time. Right now, I just don't feel like sharing with you. But make no mistake, you and I are going to get very, very close. Well, I'm a fairy, of course. Did the wings and the ears not tip you off? Humans. You won't believe what's right in front of your face, will you? But that's okay. Give it time. No, I'm afraid that you can't go home. You see, the travel here, it takes a long time. There's this whole space-time continuum thing, you know, and traveling to the magical realm can take a lot out of a human. And if I was to scoot you on back to your world, there wouldn't be anybody left there that you know. Yeah, it's been about 700 years or so. I didn't think you were ever gonna wake up. But that's okay. You don't need to worry about that. Because you're here with me now. And we're gonna be together. Yeah. I have so many plans. What? Are you kidding? Of course course I'm not going to eat you. What kind of a question is that? I would never. I am a vegetarian. Look at how beautiful you are. The human species is absolutely fascinating, isn't it? I have always wanted one for myself. And I'm so excited that today is finally the day. So I'm going to unbind you. And then, if you're good, I'll take you into my house and then starts the first day of the rest of our lives. What? What do you mean you want to go back anyway? You would want to go back there, knowing that there's no one there that cares for you. No one there that loves you as much as I do. That hurts my feelings. I went through a lot of trouble to get you, you know. Watched you for ages. It took such a long time to get everything just right. The moon had to be in the right phase. The veil had to be thin. It's okay. It's okay. I just need to remember, this is a shock for you. Total life change. I get it. Especially given that you've probably never met a magical creature before. Am I right? Thought so. So, why don't you relax? Can you just relax? That helps, doesn't it? There you go. Just calm yourself down. I'm here for you. You're gonna be just fine because I'm going to take care of you. I really will. I'll make sure that you have everything you need. Because you beautiful little human, you have some things that I need. Humans, you see, they have an essence. It's something special that lots of magical creatures can use. Most don't. They see it as an ethical problem. Not me, though. And I've looked deep, deep into your inner being, and your essence is perfect. It's going to be just the thing to take my magic to even bigger and better levels. No, no, essence doesn't grow back once it's stolen, I'm afraid, but that won't take much. Not at first. And it only hurts just a little bit. You'll be okay. And then, when you're not, you won't know any difference anyway. It'll be like going into a deep sleep. So, what is with the struggling? Where are you gonna go? Trust me, there's no one within miles of this place. And even if there were, I don't know that they could help you. I have the most power of anyone here. So, you might as well get comfortable. You and I have a long, long journey ahead. And I look forward to spending this time with you. Enjoy you as long as I can. Unfortunately, that probably won't be very, very long, with humans having such a pitifully short life. But I can help you there. There are potions I could give you. There are things we can do. If you're good, I might even be able to take the pain away a little. And of course I'd do that for you. Because now, why don't you go back to sleep? It's been a long journey, and you haven't been awake long, but I can tell that you're getting tired already. And I'll be here when you wake up. sleep, my darling. Sleep now.